Hey everyone, I figured since I had a batch of some new diapers, I would show you how I'm going to prep these before our first use. Here's the three new Kawaiis that I have. There are the one size. It recommends washing them in cold water the first time. Let me just say how soft this material is of the inside of the diapers and of the inserts. Like, it's so much nicer than the Sun Babies. Like, I so wish I got more of these to begin with. But here's the three diapers. I'm gonna wash them cold the first time. I'm gonna do about three washes. The last two, I might do at least one on warm or hot, just because that's how I always prepped them before. These are the Velcro, like I said, so I have the tabs folded over so that they don't get stuck to each other in the washing machine. And then each of these, it came with two inserts per diaper. So I've got six inserts and three diapers. I'm gonna put it on small load. Start on cold, like I said. We're gonna go ahead and do. We're just going to do a single rinse now. I'll do a second rinse later. And we're going to put it on regular colors and start it up. You see that gives it a soak cycle. Soak them. We're going to wash it with the Rocking Green detergent. I'm going to do that about three times. And I'm going to do a warm rinse, I think, to follow up at the end. And I am going to tumble dry these once in the dryer to try to seal the pull some. And then I'm going to, from here on out, I think, start doing my diapers all hanging to dry to try to help make them last longer and everything. So I've kind of got those spread out. Get my Rocking Green. Get just a little bit, not a whole lot because there's hardly any diapers in there, but they are going to go through quite a few times. Wiggle that around, close my door, and start her on up. Like I said, I'll do like two more of these cycles with the detergent and then a double warm rinse to top it off. So. And hopefully they'll be good to go. If I have any other problems, then I'll wash them more from there. But this seemed to work all right last time. If you have any questions, leave them below. Thanks for watching.